Zeus, of course.
I'll have to go with the painful way. That was for last time.
Say, Skelly, how'd you get here anyway?
Just kind of zapped right in like Papa lets us do. Some of us sometimes. Why do you ask?
I meant, how did you get to the realm of the dead in the first place? Lord Hermes whisk you to the entryway? Thanatos scoop you up, Charon give you a lift? What?
Oh, well, that's a little personal, don't you think, boyo? I don't like to talk about it much. So, if I could have a little privacy?
My blade.
Run with that thing, eh?
All right, it's time to shine.
That dog is not your plaything, boy. Cerberus defends our realm so that no one gets in alive, or gets out either way.
I'll see you upstairs, boy.
Stygius. Back to dust. I'll just keep this on me.
Such wicked rumors now and then about my daughter, lost to me, and what became of her. Kore, we called her then. Persephone is what she called herself. Before...
What lurks in the River Styx?
Mine.
Looks like a knucklehead.
Want to die again? A couple of coins.
Thank you.
I still wonder what became of her fair daughter. Ran away with mortals there, perhaps. Some of the tales even more preposterous. Don't go believing everything you hear, and do be sensitive about the subject, hmm? Demeter, she's been through quite enough.
I see. My father's gifts are generous indeed, though I think I can help in my own way.
Zeus, I bid you please accept my humble offering for all you've done for me.
Why, that is rather generous of you, and I'm grateful for it, nephew. How good of you to make attempts at reciprocity.
Olympus, I accept this message. Artemis, I am indebted to you for the strength and cunning you have given me.
Zacharias, I don't know what to say except for the thanks. Hey, Zacharias, that nectar you sent? Callisto and the nymphs and I, we popped it open recently, and it was really good. Had us positively frolicking about, so thanks.
We have an intruder. You waste my time.
I don't think so.
You think you can just walk away from here?
Think you got me, do you?
Thank you.
time's up.
There. What do you know, a hellfish? Glad you like it, mate. Thank you for helping me out with your supply, even if you fleece me with those prices. Hi, Charon. I finally met Hermes, god of swiftness, travel, bringing souls of the departed to your boat. Calls you his professional associate. You and he, you've been working together for a while, haven't you? You don't say. Thank you, mate.
Look, Charon, there must drive quite a hard bargain, Zagreus, if he would keep you from your victory just for a bit of coin.
I feel all tingly. I'm back, ladies.
Ready, sister. Your mother has returned to us already, Zagreus. And still you're going to keep battling your way out, past me and everything up there. Why?
Father says there's no escape from here, and I like to repeatedly show him he's wrong. Besides, I think getting out there a bit from time to time does me some good.
Sounds like you found yourself a steady line of work. Most jobs just need doing. If this one gives you some fulfillment, stick to it. Now come on.
Might of the few.
Okay. I'll just go on up. Getting warmer. Not what I need right now. Sir, you fast for nothing in return, and so please take this humble offering, because it's nothing, really.
Well, now, that's awful kind there, Coz. No need to thank me, though. Not so profusely, anyhow. Are you close with Orpheus down there? You get the chance, you tell him I said hey. He's pretty decent with that lyre of his last time I checked.
That's the stuff.
Thank you. Good to be working with you in a more official capacity, Zag. Shall we get started? You wretches never seem to learn.
I really don't. Go. Handy. You know this isn't personal, don't you? No more heads.
have you back here soon enough, I think.
Take me up. Done. Elysium.
Take him now.
This one is not worth the pursuit, I think, when we can wage a greater one together.
Mother of all soul catchers.
Lady Demeter. I'm deeply grateful for your willingness to aid me in all this.
I must acknowledge and accept your thoughtful gift of nectar, Zagreus. Would that the mortals showed deference thus.
In the name of Hades.
And I, whom do you now suppose is genuinely ruler of this snow-encrusted mountaintop of ours?
Ha ha ha, Lady Demeter. Your wit is just as dry as the earth lying quite fallow in your care. Perhaps you should go tend to that again. Though, let's we go ahead and help our young man first.
Hey. To Hermes for me.
A challenger! My chariot and I stand ready for you, demon. And I assume Asterius as well. I feel it in my phantom heart. We shall not fall to you this time.
You know, my opinion of the Macedonian Tau Lambda has fallen precipitously of late. Though perhaps it's not the chariot, but the driver.
Silence! Show me a finer chariot driver anywhere within Elysium! Why, you cannot! I'll run you down for such an insult to my pride!
This one.
serious?
I'll take that.
That's one big sitter.
It's in here. Chamber. In the name of Hades. A quiet taste. Time to deliver the goods. Cheers, mate.
Ah, so then the boatman Charon came through for us after all, did he? Whatever means we have to reach you, we'll employ.
This one, I guess. You're gone. Should check this way.
Here's the fee.
The prince compels the multi-headed hound to let him pass.
See you, boy. You ready for another go?
That pomegranate blossom. I caught its subtle scent as you approached. The queen has her mother's strength, and much more self-control.
What, you're afraid of a little flower now, father? One that imbues me with the fiercest might of Olympus, granted, but still, it looks harmless at least.
I fear your little flower there much more than you. The queen and her mother, they possess power over life, thus power over death. Why don't you clean your cheeks so ferociously?
Tenacious Zagreus achieves his lofty goal. And just as every time before, except with some sort of new twist of fate, perhaps, he goes a little distance, then he dies.
No, wait!
Should help.
I can take on Father now using extreme measures, if I so dare. starting assignment now.
Why, you have my eternal rose, don't you? I am so very touched that you'd think first of me among my mighty kin. It pleases me to know I'm in your thoughts.
Than expected with the goddess Nyx in all of this, cousin. It is quite evident to me how much she cares for you. I must admit I envy your relationship sometimes, for I've made do without a mother's presence in my life.
Appreciate the backup. Aphrodite, I'm afraid there really isn't much here worthy of you, but perhaps this can suffice.
My, but if this isn't such a treasure to behold, and I accept it as a sign of your affection, of something even more, perhaps?
Olympus, I accept this message. Gun.
someone's going to enjoy this.
Here, then.
Centaur heart. That's a relief. Delicious.
Powered up. Hello, Fury Sisters.
Murder! Murder! Murder!
I don't understand, but I'm not who you think I am. My father sent you to stop me, that's all.
She won't be back anytime soon. Which did
you? Your progress has been duly noted, boy.
Go with that one. More obols, more suffering.
Broke out of Tartarus.
There. Asphodel. I won't have it.
On the surface, near to where you are, but higher up. 'Twas altogether odd, but must have forced you to return once more. No matter, time is on our side.
Do not so much as think about it.
Easy.
Back to the lowest depths with them.
Thank you, Father. It's no use. Gotta hold nice and still.
Right there.
A Slavag. back here.
Majesty.
Eurydice, did you by any chance ever meet a Persephone during the whole thing when Orpheus came down to try to get you?
Oh, her? Yeah, she was with Hades Sr. Why? Wait. Whoa. Are you... I thought...
It's complicated. And please keep it quiet. I was just wondering, what was she like, if you recall?
Didn't get much of an impression, but I can tell you this. She had good taste in music. Orpheus and I think we won her over with our little duet. Haven't seen or heard from her lately, though. As you wish, Your Royal Majesty.
Bye now.
This won't end well for you.
Lernie, maybe? Lernie, I like that.
Thank you.
Institute again.
Just as we were finishing cleaning up Elysium.
Just what I need. One more floor. Clear. Everything's so green. More flame wheels. You know, my father keeps a dress code very strict down there in Tartarus. No armor in the house. Never tried the stuff.
Dress code. I too follow a code. And it's a code that strictly states I cannot let you pass without a fight.
I honor you for all the strength you've given me to overcome my foes.
Such a splendid offering to me. How very thoughtful there, my kin. I am taken aback, though I accept.
Olympus, I accept this message. No use.
Oh. I was unkind last time, stranger. Forgive my indiscretions there, or don't, but I wished to apologize.
Think nothing of it, sir. Though, if there's something I could do to help, you'd tell me, wouldn't you?
You have no power to release me from this coil, I'm afraid. So just go on about your business and leave me to mine.
Take care, then.
There. Now leave me be.
Fishing point there.
You're mine.
Looks like a clam.
I very much appreciate it.
Predictable, my kin, but you shall find responses to such acts to be the definition of consistency.
He won't stand for this.
And I commend you for it. Let us continue on, as friends and kin.
Show me, Charon.
Just what I need.
Do for a little maintenance. Feels lighter than before.
Chamber. going.
Wars waged over love, my kin. Can you imagine that? The Lady Aphrodite and I can endlessly discuss such circumstances. I trust from time to time you stop to ask yourself how come you choose to fight. Not that you need a reason, of course.
Oh, Lord Ares, truly there isn't a need to cloud our little godling's thoughts and judgment with such comments, is there, Let's give him what he wants, and we can carry on in private about that.
Two blessings are better than one.
Our sworn enemy! Ready yourself and your fine armor, friend Asterius. I shall drive circles around him whilst you dispatch him with your mighty axe.
Your strategy might work a little better if you didn't shout it loud enough for me to hear. Though I have to say I'm impressed you can drive, fight, and shout all at the same time.
And I, fiend, am impressed that you yet live and breathe. A temporary state Asterius and I shall soon alleviate. To war!
Elysium. In the bag. All these tunnels. Try this way. those especially gigantic vermin.
I'm empty.
Then and there, all right? I'll personally see to it that you'll be escorted up to Olympus and your quest shall be complete.
A sack fit for a huge three-headed hound. One satyr sack coming right up. Scuffer. down the chute.
I can't.
Something to eat, boy, huh?
Prince Zagreus once more offers to Cerberus one of his favored sacks.
Bye for now, boy. Looks like the realm needs some adjustment still.
I must admit to something, boy. Achilles taught you reasonably well. I expected that if anyone could train you into martial competence, it would be him.
Though you didn't expect that one day I would end up using everything I learned from him against you.
I anticipate more than you know. But Achilles merely practiced against mortals. Now you practice against me. Darkness.
Where are you?
Thank you.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Thanks, boyo. Won't forget you doing me a solid like this. Cross my heart.
No need to thank me, mate. But don't you dare forget it, or I'll attack you repeatedly and without mercy. Well, time to go get killed again.
Little Goblin, you must know the seven types of love by now, don't you? It's quite a complicated field, though several types intrigue me most of all. In fact, why, I have several types of love for you right here.
Lady Artemis, your favor's been invaluable to me. No finer huntress ever walked the surface of the earth or underneath.
You're being very nice to me, and that makes me suspicious, understand? So, you want more of that? You keep this up. I hope that once you make it to Olympus, we'll go hunting sometime, you and I, you know? I like being on my own and all, but it's been nice talking to you like this.
What else we got? What is it now?
Nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead.
I'm trapped. I'm empty. Do that.
decidedly below my expectations.
What's that? Here, fishies. Fish. A sea creature.
Some of my loyal subjects.
Not now.
Doing nothing.
Idiots.
Can't do that.
That's why you signed the pact. To pity me.
I have my reasons. Pitying you isn't one of them. Although I guess you don't believe me, do you?
If it's punishment you want, how am I to say no?
Here, Ratchet.
I did it.
No way. Try another one, maybe.
How many times?
That's enough Tartarus. Cheers. Love that sulfur smell.
Drakens!
There.
How bad could it be?
All right, rushes, get to work.
Is set.
Come in. You're just in time, Your Royal Majesty. Got something real good cooking right here that you're gonna love. You hungry? Yeah?
Am I ever? You're always so generous. And you're always cooking. And singing. Do you have many guests come by? Your place seems somewhat off the beaten path.
What, you think I get a lot of guests here? No, but I like cooking anyway. It's like singing in a way. Keep getting better the more you try. Turns out a bit different each time. Try this.
Feeling careful, better already. Quieter than usual. Oh.
My voice don't seem to get this big.
Moving right along. In your honor, Lord Dionysus, mate. Have I mentioned how pleased I am to have made your acquaintance?
What is that for me? Really? I mean, cheers, man. That is awful generous of you. I'm much obliged. You are the talk of the mountain, you know that, man? Good on you, getting on just about everybody's good side up here. I mean, that is a feat, all right?
Can't.
power of the gods. Right.
From now on, right? I'll take that as a no-nut goal. Thank you for asking, friend.
I'm empty.
Now, Lenny, I'll just tuck that away.
They're already expecting you.
That one. And check. Nice and cool up here.
Long spears. Not yet.
Hidden talents. A blade fit for a god.
Don't come back.
Huntress. In the River Lethe. Lost it. May I call you my friend? I hope this modest offering will lift your spirits but won't slow you down.
I don't think I've got the sort of time to sit next to cuz. Well, guess what? I do. So cheers. I heard a certain someone's back at home with you down there now, cuz. I call it wonderful news, except it isn't news. At least not yet. Though if the time comes that you want to spread the word, just give the signal here.
For sale. I'm empty. Can't do that.
Family, cousin. You cannot simply choose a favorite without spurring one of us to wrath.
She won't let this go. Let's give her a show then.
Thank you.
benefit to staying angry, cousin. I promised Nyx that I would help rather than hinder you.
Defeat this vile hellspawn with or without the additional divine protection we've been granted here. Get him!
Thank you.
about a different set of choices. Cheers, mate. Always a pleasure, Charon. Locked. Satus here.
Much better. Deep within.
Back I go. Could check the other passageways before I go. Can't do that. Thank you. As I remain committed to my task, Goddess, I'm reminded none of this would have been possible without your aid, and so I must give thanks, even if through a meager offering.
I know there isn't much that you can do to show your gratitude at present, Zagreus, but I would ask that you save it for when your task is complete. You've more important matters to attend to now. Cousin, you've met Aphrodite, no? She likes beguiling others with her charms, but her intentions with you, I believe, are pure. You'll find our strengths are complementary.
I would like none of these. Got this delicious sack of meal for you, boy. Take it.
Prince Zagreus once more offers to Cerberus one of his favorite sacks.
I can go. I'm going to get you back the last time, you know.
So, you think that you can vanquish me with my fool brother's old forgotten blade? Poseidon was never any good with Stygius. Grew envious of my spear work. Now he's famous for that fork of his. Always taking credit where none is due.
Must be hard knowing that everybody's going to think you learned your spear work from Poseidon, not the other way around. As for Stygius, I can assure you it's in good hands now.
Your assurances mean nothing to me, boy. You think yourself quite capable? Then show me.
Seen the splendid cottage of Persephone sufficient times, the stubborn underworld prince nevertheless attempts to go there once again, although his memory of it shall have to do.
Showed you that time, Father.
Captain!
It's finally returned.